Let's keep this simple.
How did you do that?
He once had possession of a special library collection from the All Systems University. Give it to me, and I'll take all the eggs out of you.
You wouldn't happen to know a big bounty hunter guy named Jeger? Works for this red, glowing-eyed, shadowy dude, you know, enemy of life as we know it.
My interview, remember? I asked the questions. Now, do you want the eggs out or not?
You'd better go.
Just like that, you're telling me to leave and let those Magog babies claw out of your belly? Cutting you. Eating their way free.
Okay. Spare me the visuals. Let me guess. If I don't do an errand for old Red Eye, it's die a slow, agonizing death for me, right? You know, for someone so hot, you're a real charmer.
I'm offering you a happy ending, Seamus. I'd take it if I were you.
Access the All Systems University database. Don't you remember what happened the last time you had that thing?
Trance, give me some credit. I'm not gonna stick it in my brain again. I just wanna take a little peek at it.
So why do you need my help?
Because I can't remember where I put it. Must have made myself forget somehow. Or maybe I hit my head. And you can find anything when you put your mind to it.
I'm sorry, Harper, I can't.
Can't or won't?
Why don't we review the facts here? Perseid comes to Andromeda, downloads a library, including information about the evil mastermind behind the Magog, into Harper's brain. Scary bounty hunter Jaeger phases through walls, fires point singularity bombs, and injects a laser probe into Harper's skull. Harper narrowly escapes with his life, the end. Not a very nice story.
I'm still a little murky with the whole can't versus won't dichotomy.
Well, take your pick, whichever one you like. It still doesn't explain why you want to take a peek at this library.
It's a going away present for someone I'd really like to go away.
Harper, I really don't know what you're up to, but someone has tried to kill you for this once before. What makes you think they won't try it again?
Well, don't worry, you're pretty purple head. I got everything under control. Thanks for your help. All right, think. All right, where would you have put it? Well, someplace secure, where no one else would find it, especially not Glowing Eyes Magog God and his incredible wall-walking henchmen. Wait a minute. That's it!
I must admit, Captain, this latest maneuver of yours is quite clever. An interim mutual defense pact in lieu of an actual commonwealth. My wife told me. You think like a Nietzschean.
Well, Elssbett flatters me. And so do you.
In that case, I'll skip the usual diplomatic niceties and get to the point. There are at least three good reasons why you shouldn't let the Sabra-Jaguar pride join your new commonwealth. We are renowned for our treachery. We are at war with Drago Katsoff pride, and we will constantly remind you of your genetic inferiority. Now, here's the upside. We are renowned for our treachery. We are at war with the Drago Katsoff pride. And did I mention we command the third largest fleet in the known worlds?
That is a very persuasive offer. I'm surprised Elssbett didn't make it herself.
She's pregnant with our first child. And before you start feeling paternal, I checked. It's mine. Well, I'm off to take a massage. Let me know what you think. I'm in no hurry.
I checked. It's mine.